Thank you. Chantal Willie on double bass and